For guitar and bass players, string muting just got a whole lot easier. All you have to do is release your fingers from the fingerboard. This also means you can let notes ring out as long as you like. Think infinite sustain. And if I hit a wrong note, I just lift my finger and it stops ringing out. This is making me feel really confident to play my favorite chords, progressions, and riffs. Happy strumming.